All right, just about 3 minutes until starting time. The chefs have 30 minutes to prepare three different dishes using the gourmet sausage from Chef's Craft. Five different flavors. The biggest decision that anybody has to make today is not what to make, but what sausage are you going to use, because there's so many delicious flavors to choose from.
What we have to work with, these are all the Chef's Craft gourmet chicken sausages.
Look, they got five flavors. Hector just stole a sausage. No, see that? He can't wait.
Was he taking sausage already?
He wanted to eat a sausage. It looked too good for him.
They can choose any one or all of these different gourmet sausages in these competitions. Oh, is that you, Michael? Or that was something else I ate earlier that wasn't a sausage?
It's my alarm. Keeping my eye on him.
Okay. Got to have eyes in the back of your head. Michael was already getting a little nervous about some of the techniques that Hector is using.
Yeah, he started 10 minutes early.
Well, he was just looking at the sausage. Now, these are all pre-cooked, right? You could just eat them right on a stick if you wanted. The clock has now started. You have 30 minutes. They come to the middle, they give themselves a hug, and then they come out fighting. Hector's already touched some of the sausage, so he's going back to the same ones he touched and played with before. So it's called safe serve. So he... Each chef is allowed to have an assistant with them. He can help do prep. And we'll probably end up doing most of the cleanup. Do you have a horse in his race? Or do you care?
Not as of yet. I'm admirers of both of them, and I just like to really see what they come up with at this point. I'm excited to try both of them.
Okay, that's, I don't know how to take it.
She's still looking for a job, right?
She's smart. Okay, there's 30 seconds left. 30 seconds left, and I believe, are the chefs done? Hector, are you finished? Michael, you're done?
What?
They beat the clock. Ladies and gentlemen, it's here for Michael Deihl and Hector Santiago.
And for our entree, we did an Italian sausage, like a little stew, tomato paste, red wine, basil, but I drank some of the wine.
I saw that, yeah.
And pepper with broccoli rabe on the side, the Italian sausage, some onions and shaved Parmesan. And for dessert, malted waffles. We have some goat cheese drizzled with honey, a little black pepper, cappuccino ice cream, and the apple sage sausage.
Whoa.
And then in here, these are famous coconut buns. It's a steam bun. I finished it on the plancha with a little bit of brown on it. It has a buffalo sausage wrapping lettuce, more lettuce on top, some sriracha. So it's gonna be kind of salty, spicy, slightly sweet, you know, very fluffy. And then in here is a rice and peas, like Jamaican style, with the jerk chicken sausage, some mango, a little bit of bitter greens, and some cilantro, and the hot sauce to go along with it. It's a habanero hot sauce.
Right here with the two chefs. Great competition, great competitors, but great friends. They really got along well. Hector really didn't do too much. I think your flame got turned down once, but
it wasn't too bad. He started 9 minutes early, but other than that, we're okay.
Now, whose idea was this?
Michael's.
I put it together. I thought people would have fun watching us cook, and he's a great chef from Top Chef, and I love to cook, so we thought we'd have a good time.
That's great. Give them a nice round of applause out there. We want to thank both these chefs for giving carving time out of their day to be here today. And we also want to thank Wanye Farms
and providing the chicken sausage today.
Excellent product.
Excellent product. You can say that again.
Excellent product, really is.
And chef, good product?
Very good. I enjoyed it a lot, the jerk one.
Okay, especially the jerk chicken. You like it spicy, don't
you?
There you have it, and that, it was a great day. I hope you learned something today, because there were six completely different dishes used with all these varieties of gourmet chicken sausage. So that's it. That's Vinny Verelli closing them out here. And we're going to meet you back at the competition area, where we've got a competition going on right now where we're using boneless chicken thighs.
That's right. Be good. Cook with passion.